Just thinking about crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
Sephiroth's like, nah, I'm good. To the story.
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck.
Yay, Sephiroth. Approach a scalable wall or rock face to begin your descent. Then use the left stick to leap from one hole to the next. Hit all of the yellow paint. Sitting at a rest stop or sleeping at lodgings for the store of each. Friggin' cheats, man. Materials slots are all full up. HP up. Okay. I can't change any of Sephiroth's material anyways. Alright, so we have that level boost max. Switching to a different character can provide an advantage in battle. Alternatively, you can order your allies to attack while controlling the same character. Use up, down, or left or right on the D-pad to switch characters. Use L2 or R2 to issue commands to allies. Note that you can also switch characters while. Alright, so fighting a Sephiroth, press square to slash with the awesome thing, or hold to unleash a ranged attack. Landing a certain number of attacks will allow you to perform branching finishers like Pierce or Sword Dance with triangle filling your limit gauge. Press R1 to enter retaliation stance. While in this stance, press square at the right time to parry and hit. Cheats, bro. Sephiroth is your current party leader, meaning you will control him at the start of combat. To change your party leader, go to the combat settings section of the main menu, then select a character and press triangle to designate them as the new leader. I think I'm good. Sephiroth is my fucking party leader. We have there's another materia in this cavern over here.
More Mako gas ahead.
There's no way around it either. Just have to go through. Not waste any time. Mako this thick is dangerous.
Okay, that ranged attack is kind of OP. These are locked, right? Okay, so it really can't. He's got empty slots, man. Why are you doing this? Anyways. Alright, so let's see what this power is. Resistances, debrave, defaith. Allows you to use physical and magic attack strengthening spells. Pairing with warding materia grants resistance to physical and magic attack reduction. Okay. Meh.
Mako spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Damn.
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier?
Man, nobody knows.
To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird, or magic for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo, from Research and Development. His predecessor was a great man, but him...
He's a quack.
He is anything but. We should press on.
Let go. Can't go over there.
It's a fight you want? Whoa! Huh?
His range attack is so broken. I don't remember that at all during the demo. When they automatically switch back. It really seems unnecessary to have that. That ledge just breaks.
Heads up.
It's just the amount of stagger that it produces with that range attack is insane.
Watch him run.
Gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
Dude, did Sephiroth just jump in? And that is the magnifier. With R1, you can team up with your allies to perform a variety of synergy skills, useful abilities that do not consume ATP charges. The available skills differ depending on which character is being actively controlled. Press the touchpad while guarding to view descriptions.
Bring it on!
Filling the stagger gauge, inflicting enough damage or exploiting an elemental weakness will place the enemy in a pressured state, making it easier for you to fill the stagger gauge below its HP bar. Once the gauge is full, the enemy will become momentarily staggered, leaving it defenseless. Use the assess ability on an enemy to discover its vulnerabilities.
Come now.
Enemies that have been staggered are left defenseless and take more damage. Striking staggered foes with triangle unique abilities will quickly fill your ATB gauge, allowing you to unleash devastating skills to finish off your opponent. Okay, so that's what I didn't notice. At least for Sephiroth, that triangle attack increases. I don't think Cloud does that. Precision defense, focus material. Dude, I am just juggling those things. What a shame. I'm not going to be using Sephiroth, so the stuff that I'm doing right now isn't going to help me at all after we get out of this flashback session. Vacuum cleaning. Gotta remember to hold. Oh, come on. There we go. First. So slow.
levels reduced by 70%. No Mako gas detected. Elevator access granted.
Yay! Get ourselves a fill up here. I think we're really close to the Mako guard or whatever that Mako monster is. Stupid lighting.
Up ahead. Looks like a way out.
Wait.
He senses it.
What?
Get back.
This way.
You said you wanted to be a hero.
Wish I hadn't.
Good things we're out of material.
Someone should tell it we're not.
Would be my guess.
Gotta keep your guard up.
Dude, I was! When an enemy is about to use an attack that cannot be guarded against, an exclamation inside of a triangle symbol will appear. Take evasive action when the mark display is next to an opponent's skill name. Okay. Oh my god. Certain enemies may have individual body parts that you can target and attack. Destroying these discrete parts can pressure your foe or prevent it from unleashing powerful abilities.
Not doing so great!
Monkeys. When we're done.
Of course!
Hold still. Try to keep your guard up.
This dude, over here.
Damn it!
Come on, Cloud.
Get it together. Quickly.
Taking damage and staggering enemies fills your limit gauge. When the gauge is full, you can use limit rakes, which are extremely powerful attacks. You do not need to spend ATB charges to use these attacks. Yikes.
Sephiroth!
it down.
Good thing I don't just fight with a sword. Defense cloud.
Oh, get away from there.
Go for the legs.
Take out its legs. Now.
Okay. Cool. What a waste. Where we have to use our synergy attack.
You're practically panting.
I'm excited.
Such a puppy.
Alright, turn the tables on the Beast of the Mountain with a coordinated attack from Cloud and Sephiroth. Use their double helix synergy ability from the commands menu to bring the Materia Guardian crashing down to the cave.
I don't like the looks of this.
Stay alert. Follow my lead.
Copy.
Yikes.
You're gonna need my help. We need to work together.
Stand back. Watch the gas.
Oh.
Yes, sir. It's all you.
Is this like free? Dude, did you not do cure?
Can't go near the Mako.
Thank you. got him. Dude, that pierce attack is insane.
Take it from here. Nice work.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here, but everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
It's coming.
Oh, I will. I will.
I will.
You wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
Ah! You better keep me safe.
Go ahead and heal up. I don't know if I'm gonna get a chance to sit on the bench or something. Dude, is he out of MP?
Expected to be all systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output, like most last gen models.
And let me guess, pillagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of
this isn't an official mission from Shinra, is it? Blindly following someone. Yo, what?
Perhaps you'd like to say a few words to your sword first? Hojo, you are really something.
What are those things? Genova? Wasn't that...
Oh, Zack's getting it. I mean, Cloud. Cloud's getting it.
The malfunction must be forcing the pods to depressurize. Cloud. Go out and shut off the valve.
Copy.
All right. Gotta hold him down.
What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo repurposed them as incubators, cages for animals, and shields with Mako. All to birth a new breed of monster. But he didn't stop at animals. Oh no, there were other subjects. Look.
Please tell me Sephiroth isn't now just getting on.
Could it be that I was created the same way? Am I the same as these monsters?
Sephiroth.
Ever since I was a child, I knew that I was different. That I was special. But not like this. Not like this. Am I even human?
Yeah, about that.
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, so he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Huh?
Hmm?
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.
Thank you.
suppose this is where we go check him out.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose. Haven't heard anything about the reactor either. What happened up there anyway?
Yeah, you don't want to know.
Haven't heard anything about the reactor either. What happened up there anyway?
Looking for Sephiroth? He just left, I'm afraid. Maybe he needed some fresh air? So, how was the reactor? Did you find out what was wrong with it? Looking for Sephiroth? He just left, I'm afraid.
Sephiroth? Ah, I did see him leave a little while ago. Don't know what bee got in his bonnet. But the man was not in a good mood.
I mean, you wouldn't be either, man.
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako? Then we ought to bring him some medicine.
I've got a handle on things here. You go ahead and treat yourself to a hot shower or whatever.
Burning the midnight Mako either. Go get some shut eye.
Go bother Tifa. It's just locked doors, isn't it? Wow. Takes priority. Gotcha. Kitty cats are gone. Alright, let's finish this up.
If you're looking for Sephiroth, I saw him.
Sephiroth wasn't looking so hot when he passed by.
Shinra Manor was the biggest building in town, and older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. Do you think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick? He needs our help.
Him? A little Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Let's find the elevator. That kooky elevator. Leading down.
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen. To me, too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer, a life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77 1977. Genova verified as an ancient.
MEGL, 9/13/1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
Existential crisis moment.
And that was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, like a man possessed.
Very nicely done compared to the OG Final Fantasy VII.
Got Genova. A locked reactor door. The name of Sephiroth's mother. An ancients. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
Across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name. And so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gast. Wondrous experiment!
He created you?
Should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey, hold on. Keep asking myself, why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least. What?
Need your help!
Watch out!
Hurry! He's gone!
Mom.
Still pretty slow.
Is it true? Sephiroth did this?
Oh, it was him, all right. And he's still here. So keep your eyes peeled.
God.
Get your head straight. I need you to secure the way out. Now!
Yes, sir!
Sephiroth? No, don't push me.
Why would he...
So, I gotta get this little cutscene to play first.
Hold on, Pump. I'm coming.
Do you believe? There we go. Now, time to perform our athletic move.
You're gonna be okay!
Don't worry. I got you. Come on, let's get you up.
Oh my god.
Bitch! That's far enough! Drop the sword!
Why? Why did you not... Why did you not shoot him, man? Just one shot. Just one shot. That's all I would have asked.